Hello, my name is Amber Kurtz, and I'm an energy healing practitioner. And today I would like to talk about love and how we can break that down into something that's tangible for us to understand what it is, and how we can put that into our daily lives at the forefront of our mind so we can act on it. If you think about who we are, what we are, it can be very intense, overwhelming even, if we go deep enough into ourselves, deep enough into our cultures, into our humanity. But that's what we have to do. We need to go there so we can start becoming a better culture, who we are, understanding it, and then applying love to our daily lives. The choices we make in our lives define us, individually and collectively as a society. We have the choice to accept and heal ourselves, or to continue to feel guilt over things and harm ourselves over things that were done intentionally or out of ignorance in our lives. We have the choice, and we must make the choice, to change and to choose love. No matter how deep I go, no matter how much I spirit travel into the other realms, into other worlds, the answer is always the same, and it will always be the same. You probably know what the question is already. You probably already know the answer, and the answer is love. How can we heal this world? How can it become a place of refuge? It is through the action of love. The only thing I can truly try to do here today is try to break down the idea of love, the action of love, and then ask you to put that into your daily life, to make it your life. First, we need to find a way to love ourselves. We must. If we don't, that pain inside of us will leak out onto other people, if we like it or not. When we start thinking about how to love ourselves, we need to think about what our basic rights are, what we need. We need air, water, food, shelter, and love. And our air, water, food, shelter needs to be safe. Our love needs to be safe. And as we start understanding that that's what we need, then we understand what others need. And we can give that to our loved ones. We can give that to the people we don't understand. We can give that to the entire species that we share our planet with, because it's a basic right. It's a basic need to show love. No matter what our disagreements might be on other things, those are basic rights. And as we start to do this, we can start making changes and forgive ourselves for what we've all done or do, which is usually through ignorance. We basically have an unjust, unloving system built on greed instead of built on love. But as we start understanding what we need, we can start making different decisions in our lives to start choosing a better way every day. And don't forget to get some sleep. That's really important too. All right. Well, I love y'all. And till next time.